Hi everyone, I am Dr Madhan Mohan, MD, Consultant Pulmonologist, Trichy, TamilNadu. So this video is to create awareness in the general public regarding COPD. November 15th is considered as the World COPD Day. The entire month is followed as the COPD Awareness Month. So as of now, nearly 30 million of Indian population are affected with COPD and 0.5 million people die every year. One person dies every 10 seconds. So this is the burden India is facing as of now. So what is COPD? COPD is a chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. It is an obstructive disease in the airways and it's also a chronic disease. So what are the risk factors for COPD? The smoking is the sole risk factor for developing COPD. The other risk factors are occupational exposures, repeated infections in the childhood, indoor and outdoor air pollution. So what are the common symptoms of COPD? Cough, breathlessness, wheeze. For a person above the age of 40 years, they can have a COPD. So how to find a person is having a COPD? The most important test is the spirometry or the pulmonary function test. This is a test easily available everywhere and is very cost effective test. The person can be diagnosed COPD based on this test. And also by measuring the spirometric indices, patient can be classified into four categories A, B, C and D. And based on the risk factors, symptoms and the spirometry values, the patient can be started on a treatment. For COPD, the first step is to quit smoking. So it will further prevent the damage. The next is the patient has to take a bronchodilator. Among the bronchodilator available, the inhaled form is better than the oral drugs. So the patient should not have any fear in taking an inhaled medicines. The message for the general public is millions to find and millions to treat. And my message is stop smoking, start living, keep family happy and make the nation progress. Thank you.